I'll be honest, I wasn't devastated, but you could've.